I joined the Google competition through a class we were taking. It was being done at the iLab. And through the class, we got to learn a lot about the whole Google online marketing challenge. And with a group of friends, we decided to get into it and see how far it will take us. Well, the experience was really great. We got to be exposed to things we were only seeing online and were wondering how they got to be there. With Google, they facilitated us with some bit of credit to run ads. So it was a really practical experience that enabled us even to have knowledge that we can take out to the world and see how we can empower businesses and small startups that don't have funds for traditional advertising. We did substantially well. We were first place in Kenya. In Middle East and Africa, we were ranked among the top. I believe that's good. A lot of opportunities came up after that. We got a few calls from businesses that wanted to try out online advertising, especially travel companies and companies whose main customers just come from the internet and social media. A lot of them were really keen and interested in having us consult for them. A lot of my colleagues also got job offers with leading digital agencies. So yeah, it has opened up really great opportunities. And from here, the only future I see is a thriving digital agency. The Strathmore faculty was very instrumental in helping us get to where we got. We had a very great teacher. She took us through the whole challenge and guided us through. Also through the competition, she guided us through analyzing everything that we did and until we were able to get the results. My name is Daniel Kibuga Kimotho. I am made in Strathmore for the world.